It is very difficult to drive a radio controlled loco and film it at the same time.